He just won the 2012 Best Goddamn Metal Drummer Award from Metal Hammer. Fuck yeah.